this is the second one. Because I wasn't sure what the first one was just.
Is that
pan.
A little bit?
Oh, yeah, I wasn't sure what the first one was just. Oh.
That looks so pretty.
It looks like something Auntie Liddy would like.
It's Cap Kids.
Yeah, Auntie Liddy would like.
Is it?
Yeah, look. Oh. Whoa. I was going to say, it does look a little bit like your little pencil
Cap
case.
Cap Kids isn't expensive,
isn't it? Because I got it last month. Oh. It was like marzipan.
It doesn't.
I got it last month, and I wasn't sure if last month was just a bit. So I thought I'll stick with another month and see. And then after this one we're going to swap something.
Where's the pink and
stuff? What? Pinklets?
The pink is don't help.
Oh. Right, hold the lid.
Hello, lid.
I'm trying to get the carpet out of the bottom.
What's but you cannot see.
Oh, it's got a little spongy bit in it. Right, you've got to take everything out just to get the...
What's
right.
With the spongy bit?
Protecting
it.
Oh, look, got some... Oh, look, it says celebrating the 25th year of Cath Kidson. 15% off when you spend £35. That's quite good. But I don't think I've more anything in Cath Kidson.
I don't think you'd want to spend £35.
Oh, he wants to be in charge of the paper, but
Hermione does.
Well, what does it say? Hello, Birch Boxers. This month we've teamed up with the iconic British brand Cath Kidson to celebrate 25th birthday. Cheering yes. People up for the past quarter of a century. Blah, blah, blah. Five beauty treats. You'll find something to add a little glow to your skin and your day, and a very limited. Very special limited edition treat.
I don't know what that is.
What is the limited edition treat? I want to find out.
Right, let's go first. Let's go for this. Cath Kidson original hand cream.
Don't even know the way.
Mine is
wait, I'm gonna.
Do you know the way? I don't.
Wait, I'll read that out in a second. Hold on.
Fragrance with notes of jasmine and orange flower.
Along with the unusual. Suspects found in your handbag.
Smells like Play-Doh, actually.
Keys, mobile phone, overseas.
You want to try a bit of hand cream?
We'd recommend saving your stock for this hand cream.
No,
not only is this exclusive birthday rose packaging as pretty as a picture, but the floral lotion inside will leave your skin feeling silky, soft and smooth.
Mm.
Mm.
I feel
it's
silky soft.
Yeah, sure.
It's very, very moisturising.
You don't need a lot.
Oh, it feels silky,
silky.
Oh.
It'll be silky,
silky.
Oh, it smells lush.
We have to smell. It smells like Play-Doh.
Mm. Have a whiff of that.
Mm. I can't, Mum.
It says it's paraben-free.
Paraben.
Mmm, nice.
I like it.
I press record.
It matches with the box as well.
I have a press record.
Thank you, dear. Do you have any makeup movers? Because it slips.
Well, would it have a square on it?
It'll have numbers sticking on the bottom.
Oh, God.
And that's all.
Yeah, it is.
Right.
And it has numbers on the top, Mum.
Oh, is it on the top?
It's on the top.
Do you have any makeup removers?
I don't know.
Just carry on with the video.
Okay, anyway. Next, we'll go for...
What?
That.
This pink one.
Yep.
Ooh. Wish shave cream.
Is not on here. Oh. You did that?
Doesn't look like that.
No.
Well, mine's acacia cream. Grapefruit.
Shave cream.
Well, it says acacia or grapefruit. I've got acacia and grapefruit. Mine doesn't look like that.
Hey,
well.
Is it? There's no denying that hair removal can be harsh on your skin, leaving your limbs stripped of... They put three P's in the stripped.
Strippered.
Strip. Fredder.
Oh, smells nice.
Of moisture.
Oh, I just smell
avoid
nice.
The itch. Hmm. With this eco-friendly shaving cream, it's chock full of moisturising ingredients like shea butter, jojoba oil and coconut oil to help your razor blade glide across your skin without irritation.
I'll pick that one in the picture because mine doesn't look like that.
Very big.
22 mil minus. Look at that.
It's
that. Our full size has got a blue dot. Oh, so you can get a full size or you can get a not full size. I obviously didn't get a full size. I got Oh no, it says full size. Does that blue dot mean full? I'm a bit confused about what the dots mean on the bottom. Full size, Birchbox exclusive. Are those things the same colour or not?
No, that's
a bit like...
Which one's that?
Birchbox exclusive?
I can't tell the difference between the colours. They look exactly the same.
They look exactly the same. I can't tell.
Well, this one,
Alright, let's go for this next.
That's Birchbox exclusive.
This is Model Co. This cannot be full size. It's tiny. Baked highlighter, frosty.
It's baked.
Yeah, it's probably Birchbox exclusive then, because full size is
there. Does it say whether it's full size? I can't really tell from the colour. Can you?
I think that's Birchbox exclusive. No, that's too dark to be full size. Birchbox exclusive.
This teeny tiny, meeny miny mo.
Alright, Mum, that's Birchbox exclusive, full size, Birchbox exclusive, Birchbox exclusive.
Mum, do you want me to open it?
Okay. Baked goodies
are almost... Look at that!
It's really so tiny and cute.
Baked goodies are almost always a mood brightener. Homemade cookies...
I'll touch my nose, huh?
Likewise, this baked treat is an instant complexion illuminator. Just swirl a floppy brush across the marble powder and sweep over cheekbones for that lit from within glow.
Oh, it's a baby. It's not going to last
Oh, it's quite nice. Everything's
not even going to last a week, is it?
Oh, it is quite nice.
It's quite sparkly.
Let me see. Shimmery. Is it?
No, not. Model Co.
Yeah, that's a good highlighter.
It's frosty, frosty, or whatever.
It's good because it's more metallic-y than glittery. I don't really like glittery.
Okay.
Stick it back in.
Do this next.
Right, next we have this
BB cream. What is it?
Marcel BB cream golden glow illuminator.
Think of this as a drop of sunshine in a bottle. Great for days when you want a glow that only 8 hours of sleep will give you. This hypoallergenic formula makes it easy to achieve smooth, dewy skin. In fact, it hydrates and calms even tone, controls shine, blurs fine lines, and boosts radiance.
Lines. I need that. I freaking know the lines.
Oh, lines.
I need that.
Right, let's try a bit of this.
Mum, Moni was like, blur fine lines, and you're like, oh, lines. I need that.
Someone squirted it already. Rudeness.
Bit dark.
It's a bit dark from your screen.
As it's BB cream, it should be alright. Do you really like that?
It smells horrible.
Yeah, BB cream does smell horrible.
I don't know if you can see that on my army warmy woo. Well, it's actually my handy wandy. What do you reckon? It's got like a little glittery...
Try it on your forehead.
Yeah, it's got a little glittery sheen.
Golden Glow Luminata Skin Enhancer. Yep, so that's that one. Last but not least.
Is this.
What is it?
I think it's mascara.
Is it? I hope it's not... Oh, brow gel.
Oh, brow gel.
So it's not a
lip
balm, I can't have it.
Philantine brow gel in blonde, brunette or black.
I tried that massacre from last month, right? Which was really, really, really good, but I lost it. Because it was so small. But it was so tiny. I can't find it. It's disappeared. But this is Philantine Nourishing Tinted Brow Gel.
In blonde, brunette or black.
Oh, what colour have I got?
Grey.
Oh, rude. She free? How do you know? Oh, it says, oh, brunette. Yay.
So unruly brow hairs, who's boss?
I have them. Look, there we are.
To use formula. Starting at the inner edge of your brow and moving outward. Use short strokes to define and shape with precision tip.
That smells like a
with the
like
precision tip brush. The vegan formula is enriched with nourishing aloe leaf extract and glycerin, so there is no risk of crunchy or sticky brow hairs. I'm
falling off the bed. Yeah, that looks good.
Yeah, Mum, put a little bit of... It's like black in there.
It's brunette.
It's like brown.
Is it made by? Just Philantine, didn't we? Didn't say it was made by.
Oh. Tannic Beauty.
Yeah, .com. It says follow us on Facebook, Instagram.
It's annoying me because there's no U after the Q.
Twitter.
Oh, that would annoy me.
Okay, lovely jubbly. That's what we got. Not too bad this month, is it? Let's have a little look at what it says. May sneak peek. Lip.
Mm-hmm. Do you want me to do calculator?
I don't know, because we only got one full size product, so it's a bit difficult to. What's the special limited different edition treat then?
Something we didn't get.
Everyone gets it, unless it's that. Unless it's the.
Wait, what was the full size? Was it the Taff Kids and Cream?
I
might be the Bird Books exclusive, is it that?
Maybe. I can't tell what colour. Actually, look at these colours. Can you tell the difference between them?
I can.
I can tell the difference between the yellow one, obviously.
I can tell
the green ones. It's so close together. It's flipping ridiculous.
That's full size. That's green. That's full size, isn't it?
So if you covered up the green, that doesn't match that. That's Bird Books exclusive. That's full size. That's Birch Box exclusive, that's Birch Box exclusive, that's Birch Box exclusive. So unless that is the
Plutonic Beauty one.
Okay, should we add that?
It costs the cheapest, apart from that.
Yeah. Okay, so if you want to buy the Model Co Baked Highlighter, you can buy it from modelcosmetics.com. And it, for a full size, it will cost you £24.
Oh wait, so how big is a full size?
I don't know.
It's probably like that big. It's probably like that big, isn't it? So how much would that be? It's probably like half the size, so what's half of that money?
£12.
Let's put £12 then.
And if you want to buy this Bhutanic Beauty...
That's full size.
So. Full Fill and Tame Brow Gel, it will cost you £8.60. That's full size, I think, yeah. And if you want to buy this Kath Kidson Hand Creme, it would cost you £2.50.
Is that full size?
That one's full size then?
Well, it's
No.
How much is it then?
I don't know, £1.25 is half price, isn't it? And if you wanted to buy this at BB...
I'll put £2 because
it doesn't... Mine doesn't look like that. What does it end on it? If you wanted to buy this BB Illuminator, not full size, this is... Full size would cost you £25.50. So say, I don't know if it's half price, we'll just half everything. So 12.
This is 10 mil. How many mil is that? Does it say?
Wait, what? It does, but I can't read it. So we'll say £12.75.
I'd say 12.
And then if you wanted to buy this Wish Shaving Cream. Oh, Shave Crave, it says.
Yeah.
Oh, Shave Crave Cream, whatever. It will cost you £14.80. £14 to shave your legs. So let's go £7 for that, I suppose.
£7.40.
It says, like what you've tried, get 10% off full size products in this month's box as one of your Birchbox benefits. Plus, once you've received 6 boxes, you'll get 15% off.
Wait, we need to do that one.
Isn't that one? I'll just do that. Okay. That's it. And obviously this is just us guessing because we don't know, actually know
is that
what the
right?
size of the original
is
that, one is.
I don't know if that's right. It says this.
Oh, is that hand cream?
Just like, yeah, just like see if it focuses.
The hand cream is really nice.
That's what it says.
I like the box.
But I don't know if that's right because it seems a bit too high.
Yeah, can you put £85 there instead of £8?
£85?
Yeah, instead of £8.
Why did I put 85? I didn't put 85
though. Yeah, no, not 85.
Yeah, but I didn't put it. I didn't
let me have a go.
Didn't put it.
I see.
I didn't put it though.
That's full size.
It wasn't right, but I didn't put 85. I must have like accidentally pressed
okay,
it.
Okay, so £43.50.
That seems more
around about,
which is probably not right because obviously we've just halved the original price for the tester bits that we've got.
Yeah.
So that's not too bad, and I do like some of the things. I think I'll probably use everything in this box.
Not as good as.
But I do. Yeah, I still don't think it's as good as the glossy box because although you do get some quite good name stuff in here.
I know, but.
The glossy box, you get a lot more full
size. How much does that cost you?
It's like a pound less than Glossy Box, so like £12.
And Glossy Box gives you like...
And you get a lot more full size products.
In yeah, Box. And it gives you a lot more of each product.
Yeah. So that was April's Birch Box anyway, which I do like, but I think you could probably get it for like £8 or something, plus postage, probably be more.
I'm going to try and find a box for you to do next time.
So next time, I was looking at a box called... what's it called?
You could do the Harry Potter one for two more. And then...
No, I just found a box. I signed up for it. Not signed up yet, but I've got an account for it. And I can't think what it's called.
Is it a beauty box?
No, it's like a geeky box. It's all sorts of like all sorts of different things in it.
Well, like the one that man gets.
You get a pop in it.
Like the one that man gets.
Jar Warlock.
Yeah, that guy.
It's not one that he does. It's not one I've heard of before, but I found it. And you get a pop with it.
That you found.
Yeah.
Can you try clothes?
I'm going to try that one next.
When's my Degusta box going to be here?
Well, I think that should be next week, probably. Or this week. I'll check the emails. So I'm going to try that box next week. I'll find out what it is and pop it in the comments so you know what to expect. I don't know if anyone actually has had that box before because I haven't seen any videos on it. And I do like to watch unboxing videos. Especially Jar Warlock videos. Which is very funny. So that's my lovely, what's this box called? Birch Box. For this month, it's lovely.
And that was the last Birch Box one we're going
to
get.
Yep, for now. And we're going to change to something else and do that for a couple months. And then change to something else and do that for a couple months. And then when I find that it's good quality, we'll stick with that one maybe.
After the next one you do, can we do the
Harry Potter one? Can we try this box next?
Gambit book.
Trendy tights.
Oh my lord. A box of tights.
Yeah, these tights are spot
on. Once you do the one you're going to do next for a couple months, can we go back to the Harry Potter one for a couple months?
Socks in a box.
Shocks.
I think they'd like to see us go back to the Harry Potter one for a little bit, wouldn't they?
Yeah. Well, let us know anyway. Comment down below if you know any good boxes that you think we might enjoy. And... thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Comment down below.
All nice things.
And
notification bell on.
Yeah. Ding the bell. And share us with your friends.
Yes, yes, please.
We'll see you again soon.
Bye.
Bye.
Here we go.